What's up, team? Fulas, this is again Amy. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to up my canal. So as you guys can see, I'm in the living room. I'm a little bit too tired and too lazy to set up the camera in the bedroom. So I thought, let's come to the living room and do this. So we're going to deep conditioner Aaliyah's hair. We're going to put some hair mask. I pick up this hair mask a while ago now in Arnhem. If you guys live in Arnhem, I picked this up. If you guys live in Holland, I've never really tried it, but I wanted to try it on Aaliyah's hair because I am thinking of relaxing my hair back. So I think it's time to give Aaliyah's hair some mask. This is Aaliyah's hair. Her hair is pretty long. I've cut her hair twice now because sometimes she doesn't want to sit down to do the hair. And so I don't have patience. So sometimes I do cut the hair. But now she's been really wanting to do the hair, wanting me to do some hair treatment on her. She doesn't really say no. Like before every time you touch the hair, she would cry. She doesn't want you to touch your hair. She's so I used to cut the hair a lot, but now she's getting older. She wants me to do the hair. She really wants to do the hair. So now we're doing a lot more with the hair. So this is what the hair is looking like. So what I have here is just a spray bottle of water. I'm just going to spray. I have my elastic hair. I have my comb. What I normally do before I put a hair mask, ow, I'm going to, you guys can see, hear the noise of her. Like, Aaliyah wants to have all these beautiful hairstyles, but she does not want you to touch her hair, do anything. And I don't know how is that possible for you to want to have all this amazing hair stuff.
Like Sylvia. The face is so occult.
So I'm just spraying water. Her hair is very easy to detangle. All I do is spray water on her hair and then I just comb it out with this comb. And then I go in again with her pony glitter brush. Sit down.
Yeah.
And then I just brush the hair like this, and the hair is detangled. So my hair is very easy to detangle. Thank God for that. Thank God. So we're just gonna spray water. This is just an ordinary water, nothing in it. And this is how we do. This is how I always do. Sometimes I put conditioner. It depends if the hair, if I put a lot of products. If I have like an old braid in her hair, excuse the noise, guys. As I told you guys, I'm in the living room, so this is gonna be like a vlog, chit chat, hair, deep conditioner, something. I don't know how I'm gonna name it. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna name this. Yeah. And take Eva in the bucket out. City Spain. Oh. Yeah.
So we sit
by the Ramda.
So sit the jongens ook te luid. Zo meisje. Zo zit meisjes hebben ook een staart. Die ik ook op mijn verjaardag had toen anti haar was doen.
Aaliyah is a talkative. Aaliyah is pik 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 a papagaai.
Nee.
Ja wel. Je kan gewoon niet stil zijn.
Ja wel.
Oké, dan stil staan. 5 minuten stil. Het gaat nu in. Dank je, schatje.
Wil jij dat? Wil jij dat?
Mag het geluid weer aan?
Nee.
Heb je die nog nodig?
Je moet toch 5 minuten stil zijn? Ja. Zie je? Je kan niet stil. Je bent een papagei.
Nee.
Ja.
Ja, wel. Ik wil wel voor 1.
Nee, je moet 5 minuten. Het was nog niet eens 5 minuten.
Nu kan ik stil zijn voor 1 minuut.
Voor 1 minuut?
Ja, dat kan ik. Je moet elke dag stil zijn. Als je, ik ga tellen, mama. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
So guys, we're done. I'm done with detangling her hair. So as you guys can see, because I detangle her hair, most time when her hair is loose like this, I detangle it every day. I'm brushing it. So this is what we have. Not a lot of hair. So now we're going to use... Heb je hier aangezeten?
Ja.
Ik lach niet.
Oké.
Heb je hier aangezeten?
Ja.
Waarom?
Ik wil het alleen maar om mijn haar zelf doen.
Mag dat voor mij?
Nee.
Because I know she touched it. Because I bought this thing new. I haven't even opened it. And I know she touched it. This nee, is niet grappig. Moet ik boos van het... Ik kan zo naar je kamer toe gaan, hè? Dat mag niet, hè? So, this is what the product look like. Handje naar beneden. Anders is het kleding nat. Doe maar deze omheen. So, as you guys can see, she touched it. She put her finger in it. Because when I bought it, I haven't even opened it yet. So, this is what the product looks like. It smells really, really nice. It smells really, really beautiful. So, this is what, this is the hair mask we are going to use. So, now, I'm just going to separate the hair into two. I'm going to start at the back. I have this elastic.
Yeah.
I'm going to put like this. Kun je zo draaien, zodat de mensen zien. Zo. So, I'm just going to separate the hair. And I'm just going to take the hair mask like this. And I'm just going to... Nee, omdraaien. Kijk
dan.
It smells really, really nice. A little bit go a long way because her hair is very... Yeah. Gaan we zitten aan tafel. And in the come up the bank zitten, schatje. Up the bank zitten. So what I like to do is whenever I'm putting conditioner on her hair, I like to Alia even die kan kijken. I like to go with my finger also and do like a little of finger detangle. Yeah.